glasses. 100 racks just on my closet. Green bean, going off the lean. I grow some money like money machine. I got his money, it's nothing to me.
What's up, y'all? You know, it's Romain Entertainment here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, today's topic I'm going to talk about the rapper Lil Mosey. You know what I'm saying? I've been on the internet. I heard fans talking about, hey, why is Lil Mosey taking so long to drop a song? Like, sometimes he takes 2 months, 3 months, you know what I'm saying? I mean, back then, Lil Mosey would drop in song on a regular basis, like song after song, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, some people be saying that he fell off, you know what I'm saying? And some people say, yeah, he got broke. So let's look at the music video that called Blueberry Fago. I think that music video was released 2 years or 3 years ago, if I'm correct, you know what I'm saying? Correct me if I'm wrong, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So let's look at it.
Damn, Cali. One bad bitch, and she do what I say so. 2 big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. One false move.
Okay, guys, so I think that was Blueberry Fago music video, you know what I'm saying? So if you look right here, the music video was released 2 years ago. With 292 million views, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So as you can see, the emoji right there, you know what I'm saying? Some people saying that he probably be just taking the time off of music, you know what I'm saying? Maybe focusing on his life and all that. So yeah, maybe they're right, maybe they're wrong, you know what I'm saying? Who knows? It's all up to the emoji to come into the crowd, in front of the crowd, and say, yeah. And I'm saying, yeah. So, as you can see, the emoji right here be hanging around, maybe. And I'm saying, I'm not saying that I'm into his life like that. I'm not saying that I know him and all that, but you take the drift. Yeah, so as you can see, if you look at this screenshot right here, you can see that the song that named Rocket got 759,000 views in just 2 months, you know what I'm saying? So I don't really understand how people say, oh, Lil Mosey fell off, now that's it, you know what I'm saying? So, and yeah, that's a good thing. I mean, like, you get that so much views in 2 months, you know what I'm saying? Most of the rappers not really getting those views. I mean, they fell off. You have some other rappers that fell off the charts, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so as I say, guys, thank you for watching, you know what I'm saying? Comment below, subscribe button, and all that. Thank you.